It's the law. Drivers impaired by cannabis or other drugs pose the same dangers and face the same penalties as those impaired by alcohol. Police have the authority and the ability to detect drug-impaired drivers. Plan ahead. Visit ArriveAlive.org.